very happy to get my first ALPS Formula Renault win. It was a good start. I thought I had a good enough gap going through the first sector into the Hughes to defend my position. But the slipstream was so big that I had to fight hard for it to keep it in the tune. After that, the car was absolutely brilliant. Just trying to keep consistent. And then towards the end, there was a red flag, so the race stopped one lap early.